talks first? You talk first?
Oh, mom's calling.
Good morning, guys. Whoa. It's Friday, and we are on our way to the airport to pick up Andy, and then we're gonna go get some lunch, maybe, and just hang out, and then later we're going to Zach's party.
Yay, Andy!
Did you fall? No. Oh, good. place, and it's not because I'm behind you two.
Fucking wet. Take me somewhere.
Take me there.
You're in, like, first, are you not?
No, I'm in second.
Are you serious?
Behind an NPC, that's what I said. It's like, I'm in third place, but not because I'm behind you.
Whoever's in first is in trouble.
Oh, for God's sake, it hit me.
It did?
Yeah, I mean, it'll hit
me. Yes! Is that your blue shell, Molly?
Yeah.
Nice! You ensured me the victory.
Okay.
Alright!
Did you...
Oh, we both got hit by that.
Oh, good.
Oh, that was mine.
You got
it was a double kill.
You got a 2-for-1. You just got hit by a green shell. You got a 2-for-1 special with that one.
Enjoy this.
I was like, I wonder if that's gonna hit him.
Yep. That crown? You see that crown?
Uh-huh.
That's my crown.
Yep, sure is.
Look at it, boy. That's my crown.
Don't get too comfortable with it.
Yeah. I've never ever picked Bowser's Castle, but I will die if I ever pick Yoshi's Valley. I hate this place. I hate it. Be reasonable, Alex. You're a madman.
I wonder what that was.
That was your bomb.
Boom! What happened to you?
I had a bomb and I slid into a banana until I exploded.
Nope. Nope. Oh god, oh that ruined me.
Alright! You're right, that is satisfying.
I know! I think when I don't even know what he's spazzing about. that might have been.
And I don't think we care, like, there's somebody who, like, shows up and wants to play with us. Like strangers. I don't know how it works, but like that's not gonna bother me.
Well, I'll just focus fire them.
Yeah.
We'll make
them
over there.
I know. We'll put them on Zach's team and we'll be like,
oh, hey, what's up?
Pay that some money.
Yeah, okay, yeah. How cool would it be to have some kind of last man standing thing where only one person starts with the gun? It's free.
Everyone getting ready.
We'll take down these
ones. Yep.
There's a difference in guns. Oh, like, well, you got
a sniper rifle on the side.
I want to take the sniper rifle.
Yeah, a little less health, but it takes 3.
You're on that side. You're on the right
side.
Okay. Oh, wow. So the guns do different things.
I don't know. Hey, Ted, sniper's 3 hits or 2 hits? 3 hits, yeah. 3.
Sweet. That's cool.
Is it okay if I leave this
just
here?
A 1?
Yeah. Yes, the first thing you want to do is...
If I get you guys to follow me.
No, I'm bored.
That's fair.
But I just can't aim using only the laser. The black spokes right. Need to be lined up with it, right?
I'll go ahead and run you another deathmatch right now. We'll see what happens.
Cool.
Okay. Oh, yeah, you can see.
Oh, that's awesome.
Oh, my gosh, this is cool.
All right, she's our precious cargo.
Hey, you guys don't shoot Molly. She's trying to do work.
Once he comes back, I'll hit the sound and you guys are ready to go.
Cool, thanks, man.
Yeah, so.
Let's just take Molly's headband off, leave it here.
Yeah. No, we'll defend you. You have
let's
to.
Let's get a. Yeah.
This is our Wonder Woman, like.
Gathered in their masses, just like witches at black masses. Evil minds that plot destruction. death's construction. In the fields of bodies burning, as the war machine keeps turning, death and hatred to mankind, poisoning their brainwashed minds. Oh, Lord, yeah.
Exhausted from playing laser tag.
Tactical laser tag.
So we've had a pretty busy weekend, and we just dropped off Andy at the airport, and now I'm finally getting my sushi craving fix.
It's been like weeks in the making.
Yeah.
You needed sushi for a long time.
Yeah, I need it. You have fun?
I had a lot of fun.
My arm hurts, so I'm not gonna hold this anymore.